Makacho Mazes M1 Global debut against Tengiz Kuchwa on February 12, 2011, and he won the fight via KO in the first round. In his second fight for the promotion, Makacho faced Mansur Barney on 19th April 2013 and Amon Jal 38. He won via unanimous decision. Makacho faced undefeated Brazilian Jiu-Jitsu black belt Render Jr. on 21 August 2013 and Amon Challenge 41. He won via unanimous decision. Makacho faced Amon Global Yuri Uli on 7 June 2014 at Amon Challenge 49 and Islam dominated the fight. He softened Dr. Uli with punches before finishing the fight by submission by armbar. On 7 September 2014, in his final bout for Amon Global with Hussain, the UFC, Makacho defeated Evika Truskis by submission in the third round. On 2nd October 2014, Makacho signed a 4-fight contract with the UFC. Makacho submitted Leo Kurt in the second round on 23rd May 2015 at UFC 157. Makacho lost by first round technical knockout to Adriano Martins at UFC 192 on 3rd October 2015. Makacho returned to face Chris Weidt on 17 September 2016 at UFC Fight Night 94. He won the fight by unanimous decision. Makacho faced Nick Lentz on 11 February 2016 at UFC 208. He won the fight by unanimous decision. Makacho faced Gleison Tibor on 20 January 2018 at UFC 220. He won the fight by knockout in 57 seconds in the first round. Makacho faced Kajan Johnson on 28 July 2018 at UFC Fox 13. Makacho won the match. Makacho faced Armanti Sarukyan on 20 April 2018 at UFC on ESPN. He won the fight by unanimous decision. Makacho faced Drew Dober on 6 March 2021 at UFC 259. He won the fight by an arm triangle choke submission in the third round. Makacho faced Thiago Moises on 20 July 2021 at UFC on ESPN 26. He won the fight by a rear neck choke submission in the fourth round. A bout with former UFC lightweight champion Rafael Dos Anjos was refused and this was supposed to take place on 13 October 2021 at UFC 267. However, Dos Anjos was forced to pull from the event due to injury and he was replaced by Dan Hooker. Thanks for watching, Spashbo.